Hello, I'm Mayor Chris Bollwage. Catching a glimpse of the city of Elizabeth, New Jersey, as I honor my hometown. Elizabeth is New Jersey's fourth largest municipality, a regional transportation hub for the East Coast, accessible by land, sea, rail, and air. Elizabeth has a rich role in history, starting as New Jersey's first capital to having many prominent individuals go to school here. Alexander Hamilton, Don Newcomb from the Brooklyn Dodgers, Secretary of Labor James Mitchell, Admiral Bull Halsey, Jonathan Dayton, and Elias Boonnut, to name a few. Alexander Hamilton called Elizabeth home, and George Washington lunched here at Boxwood Hall before heading to New York to be sworn in as our first president in 1789. The locations that played host to these noted figures and impressive events have been preserved and commemorated through the numerous memorials or historic sites in our community. The home of Princeton University started here, known as the College of New Jersey. The home of the first colonial assembly and council meeting. And here, the home of our first governor of this state after the Declaration of Independence, William Livingston. Elizabeth has given us the first ice cream soda, the Singer sewing machine, the first submarine that was built for the U.S. Navy in 1897, the USS Holland VI, and the first assembly line automobile producer in the state, Durant Motors. From an ambitious and decorated past to an even more exciting future, the city of Elizabeth continues to experience remarkable revitalization and development. And thanks to our ever-growing population, our diversity is our greatest asset. The individuality of many cultures and our impressive history is what makes our city a great place to live, work, and visit. So if you haven't been here, I hope you will one day visit our great city and see all of the wonderful things that we have to offer.